So now I'm just going to start opening it. Okay, so I've opened the box and now I can see there is a lot of bubble wrap in here, so so this box was a little bit bigger, so I've just taken my phone off the tripod and I'm just going to tap on the box a bit for you guys. So let's open it. So this is what was inside the big box. It is the Revolution 144 Ultimate Eyeshadow Palette Collection 2018. And this only cost me £8, but it was supposed to have been £16. And for the highlighters, they were both £6 each. So Revolution makeup is pretty good, to be This is a very beautiful palette, in my opinion. The colours in it look fantastic, so I'm just going to open it up for a bit of a closer look. So, let's have a closer look. So, this is the palette itself. Some shimmery and some matte, which is fantastic. So let's have a look. So you've got lots of nude shades, quite a lot of nice shimmery. So, just to recap, we've got the eyeshadow palette, 144 colours, and two highlighter liquids, which are beautiful colours, and I really like them both. So guys, I'm pretty happy with the outcome of the products. I was not expecting the palette to be so shimmer but also matte as well, and the elixirs the highlighters look beautiful as well, and I'm really looking forward to try out those, which will soon be put up probably as a makeup tutorial. I'll put them through, and I'll make lots of different eye looks with the eyeshadow palette, so I'm pretty excited to use those. So guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Whispering is not my forte, you know, I'm very loud, but I thought I'd try something different, a little bit more relaxing. Also guys, don't forget to follow me on my social medias and check out the links in the description of channels that I've listed below to subscribe to them as well. I will also be doing a video very soon, another shout out video, and I will also try and soon, and another unboxing video, but that won't be ASMR. But if you enjoy this ASMR, please let me know if you think I should do the other unboxing as ASMR, and maybe keep it as a regular thing on my channel. Okay guys, so enjoy the rest of your evening or day, wherever you may be. I love you all so much. Stay